We shall immediately do what we call a government white paper from the report. We shall have cabinet to do endorsements, and we shall give guidance to the board in line with the law, so that UBC can be turned around. And I think to the board members of UBC and to the staff, don't look at this negatively, please. There is always a tendency for people to look at restructuring or the changing of systems as a measure of kicking out this. No, it's for the good. This document, friend, will be my scan report. It will be my guide as we start our revamping plan for UBC.
The issues are that UBC is mired in debt. UBC is pretty much has been chronically underfunded. They are almost running insolvent. They can't pay their staff. They basically have been mismanaged. Yeah.
So now, what are your recommendations?
We are recommending that first and foremost, the minister looks at our report and its recommendations holistically. That we don't want simply to pour money into UBC without addressing some of the legal, technical, human resource and governance challenges we have identified. We don't want the government to put money in UBC simply to strengthen a government mouthpiece. We want government to implement recommendations that can make UBC a public broadcaster that is accountable to all Ugandans. And the